How about a battle in Columbiana, Alabama tonight? The Shelby County Wildcats, that community loves their football, and they're hosting the kids from right up the road. We're talking about the Thompson Warriors out of Alabaster. It's a City of Shelby County Wildcat run in Columbiana, and Shelby County is on the move. Watch going downfield is number 7, Ty Proctor. Throws to the man who's number 1 in your heart, and on the team, Brandon Shields. He'll get inside the 10-yard line before the defense gets tough. Then Thompson coming back the other way, coming at you now. The Warriors, Destin, Bombay, Colbert, Slate to through Shelby County for the big first down. They playing tonight down in Columbia? Look at this, it's not Halloween, this is the opener, high school football here. Thompson on the move now. Devontae Smith getting 6 for the Alabama game. Not the Alabama game, the Alabaster game. See, I blew it. Randy Mize set me up and I still blew it. Everybody happy in the back. And check out the catch by Thompson. Bombay Tolbert. Unbelievable, a touchdown there. This was not close. Thompson 42, Shelby County 6. The Warriors could be back with new coach Mike Montgomery. How about Kalira?